Yes, I assert that there is no connection whatsoever between CO2 and climate change. That's all a crock of crap, in my opinion.